energetic today. After you got after her a little bit, she finally decided to sit still.
Yeah.
You know, she's going to need that. She's got a lot of energy, so every now and then you're going to have to get after her a bit and say, hey, you know, pay attention to me because we got stuff to do. Mm-hmm. Can't be playing around over there.
Okay, how do you start this?
Soft side to side, just like always, just lie and bend. Just wait on her. A little different feel with those reins. There you go, not too bad. I bring her around to the other side and I'll come back to it. There you go.
I'm just waiting for her nose to kind of come into my leg, right?
Yeah, you can kind of rub on her a little bit too. Good when you're high. Yeah. little too far from the fence so she can kind of, if you're way off that fence, you know, she can just make a turn. She can just use her front end and her hind end and just make a little turn around that. The closer you get to it, she's going to either have to use one or the other. She's too close to really turn into it. You just, you know, arc her body around there, so she'll either have to move on her front end or her hind end. Get your feet underneath you a little bit more, trying to do it.
you want me to go start that way?
No.
Oh, okay. Just your body, just your body. She just turns a little circle. But when you pick up that rein, it doesn't feel like
beginning, she was really kind of taking one nice step where she crossed over at the end, moving her shoulder back towards that gate. And I was going to see if I could just point it out. That way you can start to get a little bit of a feel for it. Maybe when you watch the video, too. Something stopped playing.
Okay.
I think it happened right over there somewhere.
You can just walk around that and there.
Chicago screws. Happens all the time.
That was the big one, right?
Yeah. Yeah, when you put on the...
before you need to.
Yep, that's good.
Let's work on it.
I like that.
Yeah. And just drop around the other way.
Thank you.
most important thing would be to make sure I have a balance and I slip this up. Would that be it?
Yeah, well, you don't want to lose your feet because then
no.
you want to lose your seat when
right.
you're bending around. And they have a tendency to kind of, if they're not, you know, if they're really running out somewhere, they're going to shuffle all over the place. It's a bit of a mess, so you really want to keep your seat when you're doing that.
Is that just memory, though? Is that automatic?
For what?
Like for your seat? Like when you go into stop, does
just
that
be relaxed. Just asking for the stop. I mean, if I had a horse that was kind of running off of me a little bit, I wouldn't bother with sitting back in that saddle unless I worried about my seat a little bit. I just kind of bend them right down because that's really to build a stop. I'm asking for that stop first
yeah.
with my seat, and then I'm sliding them down, bending them around, falling through with my rein.
Right, but that's not in a normal out of control. What you're kind of worried more is, yes, your seat, but
seat.
Make sure you get that head.
Yeah, well, exactly.
You know,
stop.
Yeah.
Stop it as soon as you can safely. But at the same time, you know, you're going to have to ride through it a little bit. But go ahead, trot her off. She's not going to get in any kind of out of control situations anyway, anytime soon. So.
Okay.
Okay.
So
Ha, kind of cross right about there. Thank you.
outside and on the inside.
Well, if you were going to go through some fence work, but always on the inside whenever you're trying to stop one, you know, if they're being a little funny about things or anything like that. But go ahead and cover off again. There you go. Just do a circle right there. Same thing, inside leg on. Try to fold it around. Ryan, you heard the drop. Keep posting with it, though. Inside leg on, forward and around. Keep posting. She's going to slow her stride a little bit. You got to keep posting to keep that forward energy. There, and release right there. Very nice. Go ahead again. Inside leg on. Two circles on the side, inside leg on.